Welcome back to the channel, guys. Hope you're doing well. Hope it's, having a fun day, just having a like a chill day. And even though you're in lockdown, I hope this is exciting for you, because yeah. But today we're doing something very, very different. So last video was different, but this time it's very, very different. We're not doing shoes, we're not doing shirts, we're doing a laptop. Alright, so this is basically what we're gonna be doing. We're gonna be making this top piece. We're going to be customizing that to make it look better. Oops. So it's kind of boring. Let's mix it up, So let's get on to taping.
Few moments later.
Oh, all right. Cool. Now that we have it all taped up, let's see how it looks. Nice fine lines. All right, cool. So now we can get down to customizing. Let's get it. You didn't really think I was gonna do that, did you? No, you're crazy. No, but first we have to put primer on it, so yeah, let's start. Okay, now that we have our primer, as you can tell, I have a different shirt. I got cold, so I thought I would put on some nice old things. No, it's not that old one here. So today we're going to, now we're going to spray. Okay, now that it's done, let's get customized. Let's do it. All right, now it's time for some spray. Oh. Okay, it has been done. This is how it looks. The end product. The end product. Wow. Look at this. We have an ice cream. What? An ice cream. We have some hot. Have to put in some color, You know what it is. So, thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment on what we should do next. Tell me what was your favorite part of the video, and yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Bye! It's not for me to say. It's not for me to say.